I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
Oh no.
¿Cómo estás, campeón? Muy bien. Good job. How you feel?
Great. Daddy, ¿tú tienes agua fría?
Tiene el camarero, you know.
Nadie tiene agua fría, ¿verdad?
Eric. Yeah, he's very quiet. Where's Eric at? He have power punch.
Power,
yeah, he catch me. But stand up. Go get him.
What went through your mind?
Now, that's, you know, that's not my first time. So, it's no difficult, no very difficult for me.
Are you excited about
wow. Yeah.
That's right. Who do you want?
We want everyone.
Everybody's on the list, but we want to relax.
I want everyone. I'm here for everyone.
Congratulations. What a fight.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Well, it looked a little dangerous in the beginning. You got dropped. No problem.
No problem.
Every fight is dangerous. You know, he's a good fighter.
He's
got great power and he's tough.
He's great. He's great champ.
Very good
I respect him.
You want that rematch with Andre Ward?
Stop it.
Oh yeah, that's my goal.
That's your goal.
Yeah, that's my goal. Every fight, you know, I land a little bit, so I'm better.
Did you learn a lot from that fight, from that loss?
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Do you feel like you're a better fighter from that?
Yeah, of course. I'm cool now.
Yeah, you should definitely show.
You know what's crazy? That's
he beat Fofana, he beat Bernard Hopkins, he can't beat me.
Hey, 1 year ago you speak no English, now your English perfect. Good job.
Thank you. We're working on it.
Message to your fans, some of them. What do you tell your fanatics?
A todos mis en español.
Sí.
A todos mis fanáticos, Newcastle Cindy. A toda la gente que me apoyan de corazón, esta victoria es para ustedes. Los quiero.
Thank you. Are you happy?
I'm happy.
Why?
Why? Because he deserves a chance. He deserves respect. What does he have to do? Does he have to kill somebody for respect? That's right there. Give him a chance. That's what he has to do. Watch the last two fights. Watch Dombrowski where he went. This guy right here is a clown. He needs, you're with the WBC. He needs respect. He needs respect. You're with the WBC. And you said it yesterday because I heard you. If he was to take this guy out with a good showing, Kovalev is in the works. I heard you myself. I got you on recording. I got you on recording. You give him a chance right here. Give him a chance. He deserves it. He's proven all of you wrong.
Tranquilo.
Every fight that he fights is an underdog. He's never on top. That's right. Respect.
Bring me down.
Respect him now.
I come back.
You want him to wear that badge? Respect him.
I come back.
Respect him.
Yo, sorry.
That's what he needs, respect.
Tengo eso. Corazón.
Corazón.
Canelo Triple G, what do you think?
I think Triple G win beat Canelo, but that's not what is his fight for GG.
Mayweather McGregor, what do you think?
No, that's
it, okay?
That's his,
respect.
That's his
show. Respect.
Okay, if you could line up three opponents, uno, dos, tres, who do you want to fight next? One, two,
money.
Three.
Money. That's the opponent, money.
You know.
Andre Ward?
Andre Ward, Chicken Song. Somebody say Kovalev.
Okay, no, anybody.
Nathan Cleavera. Everyone, I'm ready for everyone.
Benny, did you like what you saw today?
Oh yeah, no.
He looked good. You look really good.
You got a kid that can. He's always been able to box. Always been able to box.
What did you say now?
And there was what he had to get, kind of get out of his mind is that I'm not gonna go in there and battle punch with a puncher. Don't punch with a puncher.
Yeah.
Outsmart the puncher. Hey. Outsmart the puncher.
Was he talking before?
What?
Was he talking before?
Yeah, of course, yeah.
Not anymore.
Let me get down on the rope.
All right. That's Sullivan Barrera. FaceReport.com. I'm Alisa Quack. Reporting.
Zuli.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FaceReport.com. I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back. Who is Ellie Sekpak?